everybody, this is Weird Gamer Super. Welcome back to Let's Play Speedy Eggbert 2. Let's move on to the last level of the pipes area. Wait a minute. Why does this level have the kids stuff background? That's weird. Couldn't they have used a different background instead? Sorry, but techno just doesn't go well with the kids zone background. I mean, the kids stuff, I believe. If I touch one of these bombs, I'll lose not one, but two lives. Because there's this glitch that if you die, and you fall into lava, you'll still lose a life. And that's a crusher. Which you're probably not going to need. And what this does, that it flattens you down, and you go down faster. I mean, no slower. Like this. See, it's very handy. Another life. And another life. No good. Two lives in a row. Those crushers are trying to trick me, so nice try to fool me. Are you serious? Another life gone. That's better. Wait, we're going the wrong way. Let's wait for this to wear off. I need to get a lot more eggs. I'm losing so many more lives. Off. Gonna make it back up. There we go. Thank you. Thank goodness that was water and not lava. I'm so sick of losing all my lives. RedGamer75 sign off. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one.